The bishop was irked by what is happening in parliament, where government money is swindled, and expressed worry that the country might be headed to a collapse if no serious intervention is carried out. Bishop Mwesigwa made the remarks while delivering a sermon at the inauguration service of Senior 1 and Senior 5 students at Mbarara High School, held at St. James Cathedral, Ruharo.
Point is, Ugandans, can we try our best to choose leaders who are selfless, who are not selfish? We are about to go into elections. How do you choose?
It's laughable. Eh? The Baganda say, ABMB is second one. Why do you choose the worst of the worst? Why don't you choose people of integrity? People who are selfless. And we know these people whom we stay with. May God help us to choose well. But let us address corruption in this country. It is going to collapse all the systems of this country, and we shall have a problem. I thank God for the leadership in schools that is becoming positive at this school.
According to Hama Himbisiwe, the head teacher at Mbarara High School, a total of 402 students were admitted in Senior 1, while 235 students admitted in Senior 5 this year. He challenged students to distance themselves from enemies of sexual immorality, alcohol, drug addiction, avoid wrongdoing, and devote their time to the church and education, as this will help them to excel in whatever they are doing.
I report that as of now, we have a full school with all the 6 classes. My good bishop, we have now gathered here only a third of your entire school in terms of student population.
Even if the teachers are so good, but once the students are not sorted, especially their leaders who stay with them 24/7, you are not doing much. So we thank God that the positive discipline of student leaders has greatly helped in the improvement of the results of this school.
And in his message, Reverend Canon Edson Abasa, the Ankole Diocesan Secretary, urged students in all schools to remain determined and work hard if we are to reap good results. Professor Gashom Atkunda, the acting Vice Chancellor of Bishop Stuart University, advised students to remain focused, have a dream, and stick to education, which he described as the foundation for every success.
Be a disciplined student. That is very, very, very key, and is a very big contributing factor to your success. It's the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. To change the world. Positive change.
Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Mbarara.